This year was a bit different from last year, coming into it with like a little bit more experience. I knew how the race would go. I know what the nerves would be like before, so we're just a little bit more settled down coming into this and kind of just knowing I had it in me, so I just wanted to use everything I got.
So did the race kind of break down the way you wanted it to, and the way that would be advantageous for you to go ahead and get the victory today?
Yeah, for me it went the greatest it could have gone, obviously, and I just knew I had to stay with the pack. I didn't want to lead too early. I was waiting until the very end to take off, and that's what I did.
So we get to the bell lap, and that's kind of when you made that move there. Just take us through when you kind of got to the lead. Feel at that point that was going to be the definitive move of the race for you?
It was a bit scary taking the lead that early, because last year I just did it barely in the end, so I knew in order to be ahead of the girls in my race, all of those girls are talented runners, I knew I'd have to take off a bit earlier than what I'm used to. I just push until I pretty much give it my all.
Now you've displayed a really nice ability to take those nice points and have that very, very strong kick there. Once you had the lead, you put it down there and you kind of feel the victory. What was that feeling like?
It was truly incredible. It was unbelievable to me, and I'm so thankful and blessed for that right now. It didn't really occur to me this year that I was going to come home taking it. Obviously, I went into the race like praying for the best, hoping for the best, and just going into it confident. But winning like this is just incredible.
You finished the CIF portion of the year, number 3-time in the U.S., number 1 in California. I know it just happened, but what kind of pride do you get from putting down a performance like that on the stage?
It's truly incredible. Like I said, coming into this, I had no idea. And finishing off the line, I just was speechless. It was just super, I was just super thankful. And just, it was still all felt like a dream in the very end, so.
Talk a little bit about the battle to come. Some of your nearest competitors, also sophomores as well. What does that say about the future of this particular event here in the state of California?
I'm super excited to keep racing with me and Audrey. You know, we're all talented girls, and it's always great racing against each other. Because each race, we just build an even better bond together, and we know in the race, just push each other, you know. And it can be any of our races at any day.
Today was her race again on California Champion. In 1600 meters for 2019, Jacqueline Duarte, Chino Hills, 442.58, number 3-time in the U.S., number 1 in the state of California again. Congratulations for this.